Alright gamers, it's your boy ThunderVoid and welcome back to my channel. So yeah, it's been a while. It's been 3 months and I've been busy. But since I'm finally back, God knows for how long, I decided that it's about time I make an announcement video. We are about to hit 200 subs and I think it's a great time to do something like this. This channel is going to go through some changes and you guys are very important in deciding the future of this channel, so listen up. So firstly, I don't know if you guys saw the live stream I did a few days back. It's not on my channel anymore, but it was a test. And I've been thinking of live streaming FFT gameplay for a while now. And I think it's a great idea, but I don't know how you guys feel about it. And that's why I'm asking you guys now. Two questions. Do you think I should live stream? If you think I should, then tell me what time would be great. I'm thinking of streaming at like 3:30 PM GMT. You can convert that into your time zone. Let me know how you guys feel about that, because I'm really not sure about the timings and shit. I'm not sure where a majority of my audience would be watching from. So, you know, the time zones and everything. So just comment down below what time you guys would feel convenient, you know, for me to live stream. And, you know, I'll check if I can. The other thing is the games I play on this channel. So you guys already know FFT is a big part of my channel and I'm not gonna stop playing that game anytime soon. But I also wanna kind of branch out, play more games, have more fun as a creator. I know that a small portion of my audience also likes Minecraft, but I feel like my survival series isn't really that popular. It's not fun for me to do anymore either. So I think I'm gonna stop doing the Thundercraft series, which started this channel almost 4 years back. It's sad, but what's the point of continuing it if it's not fun and no one watches it? So yeah, that series is pretty much dead. At least for now, until if and unless, you know, I try to bring it back somehow. But for the moment, it's dead. Just, yeah, Thundercraft's dead. But I do think that I can do some other stuff in Minecraft. Maybe hardcore survival, modded survival, multiplayer survival, something. You know, Minecraft map playthroughs, there's a lot of options. Minecraft is a huge game and I really love playing it. So I think I should keep playing Minecraft, but different stuff in Minecraft, if that makes sense. Also, if you guys have any suggestions for other games that I can play to keep the channel fresh, drop them down below. So the other little question or the thing I want to talk about is a 200 subscriber special video. Yeah, I know, it's huge. I know I didn't make a 100 sub special last year, but you know, this is sort of compensation for that. Yeah, so what should I do for my 200 sub special? I have some ideas, but I think you guys can kind of help me out a bit on this. My ideas are like, I can do some kind of tutorial video explaining how I record my videos, like the software I use, how to set it up, and it's, you know, stuff like that. Or I could start a Q&A series, which also sounds like a lot of fun. You know, or I could do some special live stream. I don't know about that one, but if you guys have any ideas, as before, drop them down below in the comment section and I will read it. I will listen to your suggestions and shit. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Lastly, and it's not really a question or anything, it's just an announcement that I wanted to make. For the next 1 year or something like that, uploads are not going to be frequent. It's going to be like, you know, maybe monthly uploads, maybe not even monthly. I don't even know. It'll be, you know, random completely. But yeah, there won't be any, you know, weekly uploads. I mean, it's not like I stuck to the schedule either way, but I'm just saying it's going to be even rarer in the next 1 year. And yeah, I don't know how to feel about that, but it's just, you know, I've got a lot of stuff on my plate. I can't deal with everything. But yeah, for the moment, I'm gonna keep uploading. But I'm gonna, yeah, for the next 1 year, I'm gonna be very busy as well. So just expect that. Just something I wanted to put out there. Okay, so basically to sum up the video, I have 4 questions. You guys need to go down right now to the comments and answer them. First of all, live streaming, you know, should I do it? Do you think it's a great idea? What are the timings you guys feel is good? What game should I play? Like, do I just stream FFT or Minecraft or whatever? You know, and what should I do with Minecraft? Should I play hardcore? Normal survival? Actually, no, screw normal survival. I'm not doing that. Modded survival, you know, multiplayer, hardcore, or map playthroughs, or whatever. There's a lot of options. Just suggest. Or if you guys want to see me play some other games as well, you guys can suggest that. And lastly, what should I do for 200 subs? You know, I can make a tutorial, like I said, OBS, how to record my videos and shit. Or anything, really. Just you guys choose. Just go down in the comments. 4 questions, answer them. That's all you guys have to do. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video, which will probably be FFT. I don't know. I haven't recorded it yet, but yeah, it's gonna come out soon. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and you know, thanks for being a part of this channel for this long. I love all of you, and yeah, bye.